A world-first surgical approach has led to the regeneration of a Rockhampton cancer survivor's jawbone. Nine News taking an exclusive look at the procedure undertaken in Brisbane with the help of a 3D-printed implant.
When John Manwaring lost a jawbone to cancer 2 years ago, he never expected to become part of a world-first medical marvel.
I thought, yeah, OK, this is it. This is what I live with.
The 58-year-old originally had the jawbone rebuilt with bone from his leg, but that disintegrated under further cancer treatment. It's now coming up to nearly a year since he received a second implant, 3D printed by Singapore-based company Osteopore, thanks to innovative scanning and development undertaken at the Hurston Biofabrication Institute.
This is not something that had ever been tried in a patient before in this particular context.
Never thought it was possible.
John, who's been flying into Brisbane for treatment from his home in Rockhampton, says the procedure has made a huge difference to his life.
I can now walk in the shops without anyone staring at me.
His grandkids were struggling to sort of play with him, see him that way, and I think he found that quite tough.
They've come to accept me the way I look now, whereas before they were a little bit standoffish.
John's latest scans have confirmed the implant is on track to be replaced by his own jawbone over the coming years as bone regeneration slowly works its magic and the scaffold eventually dissolves.
That regeneration only possible thanks to tissue taken from John's knee, which was wrapped around the implant and connected to a blood supply in his jaw, a process which can now go further to help more patients.
It still amazes me. I think I'm grateful for all that we get to do and look after patients, and they're the real heroes.
He said something about being brave about it, and I didn't see that at all. I see it as being an advancement.
Claire Todd-Hunter, Nine News.